Inform Interiors, the owner of Inform Interiors, is joining us today. I am so excited to talk to you because Inform is by far one of my favorite furniture stores in Vancouver. I feel like it's such a staple in Vancouver.
Thank you.
So this is your store. Can you tell me a little bit about the history and when you started and how long it's been that you've had your store?
Okay, this store started 54 years ago by my husband. Yeah, I know. He was 19.
What?
He's a overachiever, if I can put it mildly. And I joined about, my youngest is 25. I joined about 23 years ago. So I've been there for 23 years now.
So really deep roots then in Vancouver because...
Very.
Yes. Yeah. And what I love about Inform is that it has such a curated selection of really modern contemporary pieces from both Vancouver but all over the world.
Absolutely. Absolutely. We read all the magazines. We do everything. I think everybody kind of does now, but you really are looking for the best in the world, the best. And so that's
and you're going to find that at Inform.
That's why we edit it.
So with the selection of furniture, how has that changed in the last few years? And do you find that your pieces are very timeless and that you're bringing in the same inventory over and over again? Or do you find that you are actually switching up your inventory?
Things are changing. One big thing that happened is our daughter joined the business.
Okay.
And so she's got a much younger feel. And she's part of the buying team, which is awesome.
I love that it's a family-run business.
Yeah, it's definitely a family business. Well, Neil's my husband is a designer, so like the chairs on your stage are by my husband. So he does his thing. We do have a joke that we don't know which one of us would kill the other one first if we actually did really work together. So we do bring in some things, our staples that we really love, but a lot of things, new things are coming up from our suppliers and they're fabulous. So
we
gotta carry them.
And you've got the pop-up shop here at IDS.
Yes.
And the pop-up shop is focusing a lot on accessories.
It's a Hay pop-up shop. Hay just had one 2 weeks ago at the MoMA in New York City, and they're doing them around the world. So this is one that they did with us. And yeah, it's like design candy from Denmark.
Design candy, I love that.
Yay!
Yeah, well, Nancy, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
And I'm hoping that I'm going to see you at the party tonight at Gray.
I hope so.
Okay, great.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you.